The farmers pray for precipitation, and they say, in God we trust. Then along comes a drought and dries their crops out and turns their prayers into dust. The next time they need some assistance, they should take the advice of Mark Twain, who said it's better to check the weather report before you pray for rain. Nothing fails like prayer. Nothing fails like prayer. Use your mind and you will find that nothing fails like prayer. You reach the final week of the school year, but you haven't studied your best. So you stay up and cram for the final exam, then pray for God's help on the test. Then you answer the questions with assurance that the Lord will help you sail through. When the results are returned, what have you learned? God's no smarter than you. Nothing fails like prayer. Nothing fails like prayer. Use your mind and you will find that nothing fails like prayer. You ask a supernatural power for sunshine on your wedding day. Then along comes a thunder shower and washes your prayers away. When things go right, you praise the Almighty and you give thanks in Jesus' name. But when things go wrong, you change your song and God never gets the blame. Nothing fails like prayer. Nothing fails like prayer. Use your mind and you will find that nothing fails like prayer. You buy 100 lottery tickets, then you ask the Holy Ghost to influence the gods to better your odds, because you deserve it the most. Then reality teaches you that lesson about hoping for heavenly grants. The success rate of prayer happens to fare no better than chance. Nothing fails like prayer. Nothing fails like prayer. Use your mind and you will find that nothing fails like prayer. Centuries will it take us before we realize there are no magic forces in nature, no watchful eyes in the skies. A single plow is much more effective than 100 prayers a day. The hands that help are better far than lips that pray. Nothing fails like prayer. Nothing fails like prayer. Use your mind and you will find that nothing fails like prayer. Nothing fails like prayer. Nothing fails like prayer. Use your mind and you will find that nothing fails like prayer.